Welcome to Piping Up, a streaming presentation brought to you by the Tabernacle Choir at Temple Square. Piping Up, organ concerts at Temple Square, is streamed every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at noon Mountain Time on the Tabernacle Choir's website, its YouTube channel, and on broadcasts.churchofjesuschrist.org. Today's featured performer is Brian Mathias, who joined the team of Tabernacle organists in January 2018. He opens the concert with a processional by former Tabernacle organist Robert Cundick. Robert Cundick wrote his processional in 1975 not too many years after he began his service as a tabernacle organist, and I strongly suspect he had this instrument in mind when he composed that piece. Dr. Cundick was a dear man, hunched over with age when I first met him, but a giant of a musician. He died in 2016. Now we'll hear the music of two more giants in music, J.S. Bach and Felix Mendelssohn. When he wanted one of his keyboard preludes to sound kind of improvised, Bach would often use arpeggiated figures over a relatively relaxed harmonic progression. Most of his keyboard compositions that use this technique come from the early part of his career. And we'll now hear today's organist, Brian Mathias, in Bach's Prelude in A Major, BWV 536. And then he'll perform the finale of Mendelssohn's Organ Sonata No. 6. Now, unlike so many finales, this is no barn burner. Instead of a virtuosic showpiece, Mendelssohn wrote a beautiful benediction to an organ sonata that's based on Martin Luther's chorale, Vater Unser im Himmelreich. It's not a stretch to think of this Mendelssohn finale as an amen to Luther's musical paraphrase of the Lord's Prayer.
Thank you.
It's a tradition at these tabernacle organ concerts for the organist to play an arrangement of the hymn, Come, Come Ye Saints. The words to this stirring hymn were penned in 1846 by William Clayton while on the pioneer trail between Illinois and the Salt Lake Valley and separated from his wife and family. The lyrics tell of the early pioneer's hope for a place of refuge and safety, acknowledging the very real risks, dangers, and setbacks that they might encounter along the way. But we know today, with hindsight, that what those pioneers hoped for, fought for, and even died for was realized. God did not abandon them in their struggle. He helped them through the struggle to reach their goal. Today, there are new struggles. Individuals and communities around us still yearn for safety and refuge as the early pioneers did. And those whose cries for freedom and fairness have been ignored for too long can take solace in this hymn and the experiences of others who struggled and eventually overcame. The words of Come, Come Ye Saints assure us that with God's help, freedom from persecution is achievable, and the fight, though difficult, will be successful. We sing in this hymn, gird up your loins, fresh courage take, our God will never us forsake, and soon we'll have this tale to tell. All is well, all is well. This is Piping Up, Organ Concerts at Temple Square, streamed every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at noon Mountain Time on the Tabernacle Choir's website and YouTube channel and on broadcasts.churchofjesuschrist.org. The traditional old melody chosen by our organist today is a folk tune, sometimes known as Irish Tune from County Derry, or more popularly, Danny Boy. But while the lyrics for Danny Boy are actually from the 20th century, the melody of this Londonderry air is much older. Nobody knows quite how old. And it has been used over the centuries as the tune for love songs, ballads, and even hymns. Then, to conclude our program, we'll hear César Franck's Pièce, héroïque, composed in 1878 for the inauguration of the Trocadéro organ in Paris. This Belgian composer-organist might have been soft-spoken and conservative in person, but he was certainly capable of pulling out all the stops for a grand statement when he wanted to. Our featured organist today, Brian Mathias, concludes our program now with his arrangement of Londonderry Air, followed by César Franck's Pièce héroïque. This presentation of Piping Up featured Brian Mathias playing the historic Tabernacle organ in Salt Lake City. Thank you for joining us today, and we'd love it if you came back for more inspiring organ music from Piping Up, streamed every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at noon Mountain Time on the Tabernacle Choir's website and YouTube channel, and on broadcasts.churchofjesuschrist.org.